Get a whole bunch of WD-40 on this thing. Ooh, worked pretty darn good if you ask me. So as you can see, this is some really gooey stuff. It's gonna stay with this probably maybe another 60, 70 years until it needs another restoration.